More incoming information this morning as well in the murder deputy trial. The judge directly questioned accused killer Marco Topete today. KCR3's David Bienick joins us now live from Woodland with their exchange. David.
Good afternoon, Teo, and we may be in for a huge courtroom shocker this afternoon. Within the last 30 minutes, the judge asked Marco Topete if he plans to testify in his own defense. And in his first words spoken on the record since this trial began, Topete said he is not yet sure. Quote, "Well, I need time to think about it myself. I know it's my right." Now, obviously, the defense lawyers for Marco Topete seem completely off guard by this, and they apparently do not want him to testify. They said they have called their last witness to the stand. In any event, it appears that Topete may do so anyway. The judge has given Marco Topete until the end of the lunch break to make up his mind. Now, meanwhile, the defense's chief psychiatrist was back on the stand this morning to rebut the prosecution's psychiatrist, who had previously testified that it seems like Topete was following some sort of plan on the night of Deputy Tony Diaz's murder. On the contrary, Dr. Douglas Tucker said for the defense, Topete was wildly fleeing from the deputy that night and not thinking about his actions. Under cross-examination, however, Tucker was forced to admit that Topete did have that assault rifle in the car with him that night and that he did take it with him when he got out of the car. Now, if Topete does not testify this afternoon, then the judge will instruct the jury on how they're going to carry out their deliberations. Closing arguments will then come on Monday, and deliberations could begin soon after that. For now, live in Woodland, David Bienick, KCRA 3 reports.